Dr. Laura said the N-word on her radio show. Sponsor pulled the plug and Dr. Laura had to go. Not because she's racist, homophobic, or mean. She's just the latest victim of the liberal machine. Goodbye, Dr. Laura, I just want to say. The airwaves smell much fresher now since you went away. I won't say a prayer for you, no, I won't sing the blues. You have been disgraced enough. You'll be a big star on Fox News. I heard you rail at single moms and at single dads, and gay folk and bisexuals always made you mad. I know that you've been wounded, and here's what you should do. Get yourself some good advice, not like we got from you. Goodbye, Dr. Laura, I just want to say. The airways smell much fresher now since you went away. I won't say a prayer for you, no, I won't sing the blues. You have been disgraced enough. You'll be a big star on Fox News. You taught me morality and then made me forget when I saw your naked photographs on the internet. What the future has in store, only heaven knows. Whatever it is you decide to do, for God's sake, wear some clothes. Goodbye, Dr. Laura, I just want to say. The airways smell much fresher now since you went away. I won't say a prayer for you, no, I won't sing the blues. You have been disgraced enough. You'll be a big star on Fox News.